Retaking the ancient city of Palmyra from the hands of the Islamic State last March was achieved by the Syrian army and its allies to confront ISIS, benefiting from the Russian-American ceasefire. This victory paved the way to the next period resulted by the international discussions in Geneva, if the government and opposition delegations agreed. People of Syria are the major winner of this victory, and they expressed their opinions about it.
We believe in the Syrian army's ability and thanks God for the victory in Palmyra. We're all optimistic and hoping that all Syria will be liberated. I hope Syria will be the same again, and I wish Raqqa and Deir ez-Zor will be liberated soon, and all the missing will return to their families safe, so was my son.
We're so proud of our Syrian army and the Russian aerial aids, and may the souls of martyrs rest in peace.
This achievement lifted Syrian spirits and faith. They now believe that Islamic State could be defeated and a political solution could be reached.
From a victory to another, and I'm sure this is only the beginning of bigger achievements. Our spirits are very high and we support the Syrian army with each movement they take.
Syrian Street expressed its opinion about the Syrian army's victory and its efforts to help Syria return safe and clear from terrorism. Lana Maani, MEC.